It's a fact.
Everyone who was in hip hop was familiar with like your beef with Jay-Z, right? Mm-hmm. What it was. Yeah. And then I loved how in here you talk about that beef, what it was, how it disappeared, but how you'll still text him saying, you know, this isn't over, right?
No beef for rivals, they playing either a title. Sometimes I text over like, nigga, this ain't over, laughing.
Well, when I released the track list for the album the other day, he released a picture with all his Grammys.